A big hello to all of my fellow and future hobbyists out there. My name is Matthew. I am your BRS beginner guru. All we're going to do right here, right now, is answer your top five questions all about the AI Hydra 32s. Question number one, how many AI Hydra 32s do I need? Well, this depends on a couple factors. What sort of corals are you trying to grow, and how big is your tank? So let's just give you a couple baselines from our BRS TV Investigate series. If your goal is to build an LPS softy tank like this one right behind me, here is what you'll need. For a 70-gallon, 24-square-inch cube, you will need one AI Hydra 32. For your standard 4-foot-long, 120-gallon tank, you would need two Hydra 32s. But if your goal is an SPS dominant tank, you will need more par and a better spread. So for that same 70-gallon, 24-square-inch cube, you would be better off going with a Hydra 64 instead of the Hydra 32. And for that 4-foot-long, 120-gallon tank, if you want an SPS dominant tank, you're gonna need four AI Hydra 32s. Basically, the spread for the Hydra 32 is 24 inches by 24 inches with a depth of, you guessed it, 24 inches. Question number two, how many watts is the Hydra 32? Well, that's an easy one to answer. At full capacity, the Hydra 32 consumes 90 watts of power. Question number three, how high should I mount the Hydra 32? Once again, based on Randy's BRS TV Investigate series, he found the optimal height to be between 12 inches and 14 inches. At 14 inches, the light is able to better disperse throughout the tank, so you don't have a hot spot in the middle, bringing you an average of 261 par in the middle and 126 par in the corners. And just for comparison's sake, if you were to mount the Hydra 32 at 8 inches, you would have a huge hot spot in the center with an average par of 533 with only an average of 85 par on the outside. So to achieve that optimal mounting height, you can either use that Hydra LED flex arm or the HMS single mount system, or you can use the ceiling mount system as well. Question number four, what is the best light schedule for the Hydra 32? Well, the best lighting schedule is super dependent on a hobbyist's goals and their specific tank. But here is our recommendation for something that will give you good coral growth and doesn't look completely blue. Turn on the UV and violet to 110%. Then put the royal and blue to 120%. Add 10% for each the green and the deep red. And finally, bring the cool white up to 60%. Then to get the optimal par levels for your tank, adjust the lights up or down, being sure to keep the ratios the same between the lights. The easiest way to adjust the par levels while keeping the ratios the same is to use two fingers and drag up or down to increase the overall intensity of the lights. And then how long should you have these lights run for? Well, we recommend as a baseline a 9-hour photo period with a 30-minute morning ramp and a 30-minute evening ramp. But of course, you can adjust these to fit your schedule and your needs. Question number five, how do I download or share somebody else's Hydra settings? I really wish the AI app made this easier. I only have the iPhone, so I am hoping that the steps are similar for all of you who use Android devices out there. The basic gist is you need to get the .aip file onto your phone and then share it with the app. So let's start with downloading a schedule from the internet. For some reason, I can't figure out how to do this from my phone. I have to use a computer and then transfer that file to my phone. Pull up the AI Signature Series page. We'll use David Saxby as our example. Download the setting to your computer. From your computer, send yourself an email with the .aip file as an attachment. Open the email on your phone, press and hold your finger on the attachment. Select Share and locate the My AI app symbol. If it's not there, you may need to click on More to find it. Then open the My AI app, click on your tank, and then the Lighting tab at the bottom. Click on the star and choose Select Preset, and voila, there is the new preset. Don't you think there should be an easier way than this? AI, if you're watching, let's figure out how to make it a little bit easier. Now, if you want to share a preset with a friend, here's how you do that. Open up the My AI app on your phone and select the lighting tab. Click on the star and choose Share Preset. choose mail, and email it to your friend, then your friend just needs to follow the instructions we just went over. I love AI lights. They're currently my most recommended light for beginners, and in fact, I am running several right now. I have a Hydra 32 over my reef tank, and I have two Prime 16s as a part of my Aquatic-like T5 hybrid fixture. So if you're looking for a new light, an upgrade, or just want to try something new, check out the link below for the Hydra 32s. And as always, everybody, thanks for watching. Happy reefing, be well. We'll see you next time.